fun. So I may not be who you expected to see right now. I am Beck. I'm the guitarist for Palehound. Unfortunately, our front person and also guitarist, Elle, isn't feeling well. They lost their voice, and they are not able to sing tonight. They're super bummed about it, but they're getting the rest they need tonight. And instead, you have me. I usually play with a band called Goo, but tonight I'm just gonna play some solo songs. It's gonna be pretty chill, so thank you in advance for rolling with it.
curious what you're doing. Feathers are growing from the sides of an eye. I know this is a tempting little tune. Gold flowing from the pool of red. A feral smile pulls at my hand. So dawn as faint as hope itself. Sipping on that orange bowl in the sky.
That song alludes to that poem, Hope is the Thing with Feathers. Anyone know that poem? No. And I do sound when I'm home in New York, and I did sound for someone who had also written a song about that poem. So if anyone here tonight has a song they've written about that poem, let me know, because maybe we'll make a compilation.
Oh.
And these next couple are off an album we put out last June called Squid Ink Sky. Shout out to Lars and Pompey, my bandmates on the side stage here.
Oh, what a
Two more for you.
Thank you.
talk to, like, everyone's, like, facing the other way, like, drinking their drink, talking to each other. And, yeah, I appreciate you listening. Once again, my name's Beck. My project is called Goo, and we're Goo the Band on Instagram if you want to hear more. Oh, and thank you so much to Sleater-Kinney for bringing us along. It's been like the coolest tour ever. We're like all so just like geeked every night that we get to watch them play. Yeah, it's been awesome.
I have nothing else to do.